Welcome to the City of Kearney Information Break, a short interview series to highlight projects, issues, and events in the community. My name is Suzanne, and today we're at Harmon Park Activity Center, speaking with Recreation Superintendent Jade Meads. Thank you for joining us today, Jade.
Thank you for having me.
Warmer weather is quickly approaching. We're all excited for that. And it is a fantastic time to get out and get going. Can you tell me a little bit about the programs that the Parks Department has planned this summer?
We offer a variety of programs for people of all ages. Some of our youth programs consist of Tiny Kicker Soccer, Ponytail Softball, and our Start Smart Parent-Child program. We also have our summer day camps in Cotton Mill and Harmon Parks, as well as swimming lessons at both Harmon and Centennial Pool.
And the swimming lessons go all summer long, or?
Yes, we actually have 2 2-week sessions and 2 1-week sessions this season.
Sounds good. Now, there are so many options to choose from, but it's not just youth programs that the Parks Department runs, is it?
No, we have adult programs as well. Some of those include slow pitch softball, pickleball, and volleyball this summer. But we don't only offer sports. We also have leisure classes that are actually held here in the Harmon Park Activity Center. Some of those include photography, Piloxing, and yoga. But the library also offers some leisure classes for adults, and those can all be found in our summer brochure.
Sounds good. Now, Jade, we also have a lot of annual events that take place in our parks. Can you talk a little bit about what's scheduled?
Yes, very excited for those. We have our Hershey Track Meet, as well as Heritage Day at Yanny Park. Mm-hmm. We have Community Olympics that's held all over town. And then we also have the Nebraska Senior Games this year, which we are excited to celebrate the 25th anniversary.
Sounds great. Now, the number one question that citizens always ask me is, when are the pools going to open?
Yes, Harmon Pool will open on Saturday, May 24th. And Centennial Pool will open on Tuesday, May 27th.
Sounds good. I know my kids are excited for that.
Yes.
Now, how do we find out more if citizens are interested in specific dates or how to register?
Our summer brochure will be released in the Kearney Hub on Friday, April 11th. You can also pick up a copy at the Kearney Park and Recreation Office, as well as other city offices and various businesses around Kearney.
All right. Sounds great. Thank you, Jade.
Thank you.
If you have any questions about the Parks and Recreation Department or any of the programs offered by the City of Kearney, you can call Parks and Recreation at 237-4644, or you can visit the City's website at cityofkearney.org. Thank you for watching the City of Kearney Information Break. If you have any suggestions for topics or issues that you'd like to see featured here, you can email them to cityofkearney@kearneygov.org. Thank you for watching.